हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज आवर 8th वीडियो ऑफ क्लास 12 चैप्टर नंबर 5 कंटेंपरेरी साउथ एशिया. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द रिलेशन बिटवीन और द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन इंडिया एंड द नेपाल. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट नेपाल, दिस इज द कंट्री व्हिच इज द लैंडलॉक कंट्री. एंड इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द इंडिया एंड द नेपाल, द रिलेशनशिप इज द स्पेशल रिलेशनशिप और वी कैन से द फ्रेंडली रिलेशनशिप इन द पास्ट. Okay, but at present it is changed that there is the disputes on the three regions, that is the Limpadhura, Lipule and the Kalapani. The Nepal is saying that this region belongs to the Nepal. If we talk about the good points or the positive points between the relationship between India and Nepal, that is that there is the treaty between both the countries, India and the Nepal. That treaty allows both the country citizens that they can move and they can move to the other country without the visas and the passports. The third is the trade related disputes. There is the disputes between India and the Nepal. The next one is the displeasure at warm relationship between Nepal and the China. If China and Nepal come together, then this become displeasure for the Indian government, because China many times use Nepal for its own interest. If we talk about the Maoist movement in Nepal, growing threat to the Naxalite movement in the India. If the Maoist movement increase in Nepal, then the Naxalite movement of the India is also increased. Next is the trade, scientific cooperation and interlocking, water management, and many more things on which the India and the Nepal both agree. If you talk about at the present time, there is the differences between both the countries. India many times helped the Nepal, and after 2006, the Nepal became the democracy, and we hope for the best. And at the time passes, democracy will improve, and therefore the relation will also improve. In the next video, we will talk about with the next country. Till then, thank you.